mention something on their sign. The problem is...
The mayor of Benidorm himself.
Nor do we want to help out, but...
Hey, we're back. It's like bad interference. I don't know what's up with it.
As I'm sure many of you recognize, it's Sammy Valentino, a local celebrity and TV personality who will be hosting the live show. Everybody, bad. Cut up your tart, take to the post, I know I did not guarantee it.
Fine, I'll pull up out there.
He really is an extremely funny man. Very good. Okay, so if you'll always follow Sammy to the function room, he'll give you an initial briefing.
Or a debriefing, if you're very lucky.
Come on, get down, silly cat. Hello. Hello. Sup, Tyler. How you doing, mate? If you're still there. I think if we put this on here.
Sorry to show it. Not sorry for what's said. I am sorry for the way I said it. Where is everyone?
I've no idea.
It's our last day, we should all be together.
That's true. Yet they've got to be lucky to soak up this lovely atmosphere.
Yeah,
but. No, I won't do it. And I certainly won't listen. You've had your last day on the matter, and that's fine. I am going to find the money and tell our daughter if you're afraid to go. Don't you dare! Don't you dare take that patronizing toll with me!
How are you going to get £10,000?
Rob a bank.
Have you got a gun, have you?
No, I haven't. I need to be extremely relieved about that.
Just being practical.
What's your favourite song?
What?
What is your favourite song of all time?
I don't know.
What if I had that gun? Pointing to your head and ready to listen to one last song before you die, what would it be?
Relax.
I am relaxed. I'm asking you a question.
Relax. Oh, thank you, you're Thornwood.
So, what? Really?
Yeah. Top tune.
So, what if Holly Jones' parents When he said he wanted to be a singer, Watson said, no, we don't support you. We're not going to help you. You've got to work in a shoe shop.
There is a slight difference.
Tell me the difference.
Dolly Johnson can sing.
Of something like that, I think.
I'm sitting there. Sinatra starts talking to me. He says, Sally, how's it going? And I say, piss off, Frank, can't you see I'm with a bird?
If you didn't have them stupid yellow things on concrete, they'd be all right. I think this looks all right so far, guys. Mummy's got clap. I wish you could like put like grass, like something like AstroTurf, something like that. I can't wait to get these new base parts what are coming out soon. I'm just going to do bits of decorating while I... That mushroom on this save. No, it makes a good umbrella. Never mind. I think we've got to have a bit of a We've got to have like a dock here. Definitely. No one cares. I think we'll have that and some chairs out here. I wonder if we can make this look like grass. Oh, seeing that. Saying that, it'll probably end up going on top of each other and being really high if I don't do it. Unless I just try and like use like three or something. I don't think it'll look very good, to be honest. Might just leave that out there anyway. I'll think about that one. I'll leave it there just for now. Hey, three people watching, thanks. Oh, four. Yeah, it's not going to be a proper advanced base, this one. It's just what I'm messing about with. But I think it is coming on quite well, to be honest. I don't think I want them there, actually. I think I'll have a line of these. Whoops. Like that. And then have glass ones in the centre of that. But I don't like these white bits on these though. So there's not much to do about that. A little balcony up here. I think I might have some stairs going up to this on this side. Yeah. call. I could do something like to right, how will I do this? If you go like, oh, you can't put them on there, can you? Put that on there, yeah. Whoops. There we go. I wonder if I'll let me put this back, this wall. I'll have to do that first. There we go. I'll change that to wood though. Is that because of that? Oh yeah, well. Oh, I've got a gap at the bottom. I didn't even realise. Oh. Might let me get rid of that quite easy. Didn't expect that. I'll extend these stairs one more. Oh, I had it then. There we go. Just adds a bit of texture to it. Yeah, I think. We'll block this side off. Like that. For now. So I don't want to stay at this side. I don't want it to look too symmetrical. This is gonna have to go back further. We're going to have to do some stairs as well somewhere to get up to this top level. Probably just do them from here, just a single lot of stairs. Oh yeah, I think I'm just straight up these ones. Oh, that looks quite good that actually. Yeah, I like that. Block all that off because we don't want this terrain. I bet he doesn't let me place these here. Oh, it has. I don't want to place it there, though. So I'm going to have to delete that. Oh, this is a mess about. Yeah, I quite like this bit actually. And I'll probably just make this too wide. The upstairs. Put a bit of a barrier around this. I don't think I'm going to be doing much interior, guys. As most of you all know, I'm more architect kind of guy. I'll do some. Might as well. It's not bad for half hour's work, is it? Stuff. I'm quite happy with that. I know what I'm going to do with that. I'm going to build a little speedboat. See if I can do that. I can't believe you can't put them on. I can't believe you can't put them on the new feature there by now. All updates that they've done. And you still can't attach them to each other. All we need to do is get one of them like in the centre of them. I can't do it like that. I'm just thinking, guys. So if I go like this, glitch over to that, and then I can put one on over here. That's put as like a quart, like half one of these inwards. Nice. Oh, I'll try my piece. God help singing along to us. Yeah, I think we'd be better off with metal for the search song. Can fit a seat in this. Put a couple of little chairs on. Yeah, we. Does it? Got a couple of these little monitor things up front, yeah. But everything's got a very nice shine to it now, hasn't it? Since last update. Might build some more, like villas. Might get another one here. One here or something. Make them all different. I can remember when me and Moana did one of these. Turned out quite well. Yeah, I think we'll have a table up here and some chairs. I can't wait for that fireplace to be released, me. There's quite a few of them new bass parts while getting released, what look quite good.
There's quite a few of them new bass parts
while getting released, what look quite good. One sec, guys. Just seeing if my chat's working. Oh yeah, it's still working. I've been having problems with my streams, that's all. It doesn't seem to be jumping now though. It's a good sign. Thank you. I bet a couple of these would look good on the back of here, actually. Smaller. Oh, it's alright, isn't it? Like that. I think we definitely need a couple more trees. One coming out that way. Plants up here. It's looking alright. We'll get some more lighting on our cell. Looking good. Yeah, I think what I'll do, guys, is build some more. Build like another one here. Another one around here somewhere. Try and make it like a resort rather than just a one villa thing. See what I'll come up with. I mean, I don't know how long I've been streaming. Not that long. Hey, Maverick. How's it going? What's weather like over there in Italy at the minute, mate? We've had some very nice weather here, but it's not very good today. Can you guys hear me alright? Because my mic's not very good. I'm after another one, to be honest.
Can you guys hear me alright?
I think we'll get on with next building. If I build it about here on an angle, one sec. I think I'm gonna have to move here. I'll probably come back and decorate these after. Alright, so we can start with the next one. We need to keep it on the same level, really, for it to look good. Thank you. That's roughly about it. Yeah, we could make this like a massive resort. That'll look good. So I don't know how many billion pieces I've used here, but can't be that much. I bet I could do at least like 10 of them before I hit limit. I'm definitely trying. Anyway. Doing all different shapes and that. So I think I'll have this one more like shape. Two windows here. I might make this like three eye actually. Just something a bit different. First two floors. I do think this floor's got to go back one more. Like that. Whoops. Let's get rid of that. I think we will have this one more floor, to be honest. So if I have stairs for this one, one sec. going from there. Oh, could have it there. No, I think it'll be better just going like that. I don't know whether to do another floor on that actually. Do this like. Oh, he's not got slopes over it, just for. I'll have to just do it like that. Yeah, if I have something like that, then I have this like as a rooftop balcony or something. We need that that fireplace unlocked. Yeah, I think we'll keep that one just like that though anyway. Put some more lighting on this one. I don't think we'll have a dock on this one. I can pass bed, don't I? There you go. Yeah, not bad. I do need to unlock some more quicksilver items on this save. I wish you just got them all on creative. I don't see need to have to unlock them. Better do a save, and I haven't saved since I started. Luckily, we've got a save just here as well. I might call him a thing that. Save. Lomace Grove. So look in Cameramill. Cameramill's meant to have been improved, aren't it? Yeah, I could like build another one like the year or summer, then put Mumford into onto a hill or something like that. I have one up there. I can make this look quite good actually. I've got a vision for it now. I think I'll come back to it later on though, guys. I've got stuff to do on other things, so yeah. I'll stop stream there. I've done a save, haven't we? So I'll be back in an hour or two. Do some more on this. Looking good though. Might do like a club or something. Somewhere as well. See what I can come up with. Right, cheers for watching. I'll see you in a bit. I'll stop streaming. Say you're on yourself.